I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Follow CCTV Devils on TikTok.
SunCam, it's Taylor back with your weather. There's a high of 80
and a low of 54.
Back to you in the studio.
Good morning, Devils.
Skylar
and Allie.
Today's Tuesday, September the 6th, and day 2 of your weekly schedule.
What's up, SunCam? It's Ashmer. There's 172 days of school left.
For lunch today, we will be having loaded nachos
with lettuce, tomato, salsa, and sour cream
with a dinner roll.
Still, remember to follow at the Pit CC address on Twitter.
Follow at CCTV Devils on TikTok.
And make sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Follow us now for guidance. Louder, she rings my bell.
I got you in class. What's up, Devils?
It's Benny.
And Nolan back with your guidance.
It is never too late
to be who you might have been.
Anyways, check out at College Bound Devils on Instagram.
Seniors, check our email regularly for scholarship opportunities.
It's a great day to be a honey badger.
Honey badger don't care.
Now for the birthdays.
Ace and Cam, I'm back. It's a real G celebrating today's birthdays. So there are no St. Cam birthdays today, but let's give a happy birthday shout out to Mara's niece Bailey Marlene, who was spawned into this world yesterday morning at 12:34. Now to sports! In kids and tube socks, but
she doesn't know who I am. What's up, Devils?
It's Mara
and Madeline back with your sports.
Today, boys and girls varsity golf has a match at the Wimber Country Club, and the boys junior varsity football team is away at Penn Cambria, and the girls varsity soccer team is home against Central High School.
Good luck and go dang Devils!